More than 200,000 electric vehicles are being recalled by Kia and Hyundai because of cars losing power. The Hyundai vehicles include the Ioniq 5 and 6, GV60 and GV70, and GV80, all made in the past 3 years. The Kias are EV6s made in 2022 to 2024. The car companies say the charging control units could be damaged, causing the battery to not charge properly. Owners will be notified in the mail.